All right, here we go with the first print on my Aluminatus. We'll see how it goes. My filament diameter might be off a bit, but let's see. Waiting for everything to heat up and stabilize. Got it extruding a bit right here to make sure that the nozzle is primed. Oh, that sounds nice in real life. Oh, goody. You can see it's pretty close. A little low. Louder than my Prusa with belts, but it's not bad. Motion on it looks very precise. Just looks more precise than my Prusa. I've got it coming at 25% infill. Just a 20mm box for now. Always got to start out with a 20mm box. Cupcake days. And I've got a printing at 70mm perimeters and 100mm infill, I believe, pretty sure. At least for now. A little more comfortable picking up the pace. You can see the bottom layer is smashed there a little bit, and just that easy enough. Just to twist the screw. That was cool. And I've also got cooling enabled, which will slow it down if it's a small pit like this, so the layers don't get too hot and moist and mashed. Back when its calls were being done. Alright, finishing up here. I'm going to top for a solid layer. Sweet.